I'm here in the cafe of my former neighbor, and they are cooking sisig at night. But they are cafe in the morning, 5 o'clock. They start selling food, and at night until what time mo ripon?
Nine.
Tamo. Kamo nang tuloy kagabi. So the three siblings will be the one handling. It's a family business, like any carinderia. They will be the one handling at night, but the all of them.
Imo na, wala na di ate.
Oh, sige, scallop ng lola. I want to taste their famous scallop. Wala na koy rice ko, ano lang jur. I-take out na lang nako jur, nga wala rice.
Wala na lang ni rice. Hmm.
Wala na lang rice. I just want to taste the scallops because they run out of rice. I'll have it take out. Wow, kahumot. So that's the scallop. Oh, so their bestseller is the scallop and the shrimp we call gambas. So look at all the people eating.
Spicy?
Ayaw, eh. Tempted ko nga, mukao na lang diha.
Sige.
Ah, sige, sige.
Lagi
ka ng init pag yun, no?
So, ibutan mo sa plastic doon.
Lagi? Namubugnaw na, Jor. So, they saying that I have to eat it here so I could feel the melt in your mouth recipe that he does for this scallop. Because he just cook it for a few minutes, he won't overdo it to make it all so tender. So I just tasted his scallops. Oh my god, it's really nice. Like a melt in your mouth. Like he said, it's not so overdone. And it's really tasting the butter. And wow, no wonder it's so popular. I wonder what their shrimp is gonna taste like. But they run out of it. This is one of their popular, this scallop and shrimp. My neighbor Jory was saying that when they started before the pandemic, at even at 4 o'clock, they already have orders for their sisig. Unsa yung katod yung gambas o
gambas, scallop,
scallops niya, sisig.
Yeah.
And then they close until what time? Nine. Before gap? Nine yapon before. Hmm?
May extend may 15 minutes kina pa may di customer
ma run out naman ang stocks. Oh, kung na pa stock. So what stocks available? The customers still come here.
Ang mabilin kay garlic beef.
Ano garlic beef din na siya ga? Garlic beef. So
kung na pa gambas o scallop na.
So this is your number one, the scallop and the shrimp. Mga una mo. Kay mingaw na. So they are trying to eat their dinner now that it's quiet. But usually, they can't eat. They have to take turns. Nala city paga mingaw naga. So they don't have a lot of stock. They usually have two packs of that one. But you can see two packs for those big packs of those sisig, which is what their recipe is based on. And then that's of course their number one, the scallops and the shrimps. That's their eldest brother, just looking like my eldest brother that just come out of the cell, and now they make him into a dishwashing manager. Sarag murag ang inyong sales karon dong no, tunga na lang dong no. So they can say that their sales right now is just half what it used to be. to the time that they close. Oh, even, in fact, lesser. So, una lang yung jury, di nakamong kalingkod.
Oh, wala yung kalingkod. Ako ko'y mag-sit up ka mga tao niya.
Dili, just yung kalingkod. Wala
so, yung kaya
ragid. Hantod
yun na sa last
meeting. Uy. Oh, rice. Yes,
wow, so before rice. They have just somebody just...
Just juice, just rice.
Like somebody hired that for that. That's how fast it is. Before the pandemic, now, this is the result. Now, there are only three of them working around. That used to be mga seven mo kabuok, no? Seven people, eight.
Pasa yun. Wala yung kuhan. Ang uban, sa usa ka person is 10 kabuok or biron, good. One person na
so, one person can order 10. So, they have to do it so quick.
Yan, napay...
Delivery on the... Oh my God, delivery on offices and hospitals. So they have big profits before. Yeah, that's why they can afford to have three to four people more helping them. But now they do it themselves because the profits is so small. And now look, 7 o'clock in the evening, it's now quiet. It doesn't used to be like this.
Survive
lang, no? Pero weekend, Jor, kusog yapon. Mingaw na noon. So, the ironic, so Saturdays is now very quiet. It used to be, di ba? May pinaka-busy ninyo, Saturdays.
Ang amo dun starting, mag-busy mo na mag-Lunes until Friday, you know?
Monday to Friday is so busy before. Di ba, weekend? Hindi
mami mag-abli o sa una, kay Mingaw man. Kaya ang mga trabahante ato sa una, kay Manguli na mag-provincia.
Ah, okay.
Na, target ato, Monday to Friday.
Okay, kay banks, offices is Monday to Friday. That's their busiest days. But now, it's Monday. Tuesday, Mingaw is so quiet. Mingaw is quiet. Look, everything's quiet.
Dalera kay kanisa o na, ning araw pa urasa, di pa ka kita na ko galing ko. Sige ka nagluto diyo.
So, cars parking outside waiting for takeouts. Now it's all quiet. He can't even sit down before he has an assistant there that doing the CCing. Now he do it himself because it's just very quiet. This is the effect of the pandemic. So the rental of their carinderia here is about 15,000 pesos and then all the overhead, water, electricity for the whole day operation. So in a month will be around 5,000 pesos. So 20,000 pesos a month. Even though it's pandemic, it's still picking up. So they were able to pay the rent. They have the share of the profits, of course. And then it's not at least used to be that they have massive profits. Now it's just ticking on. They're waiting for it to go back to normal. That people will be back here regularly buying like they used to be, but now look, 7 o'clock, it's quiet. And the preparation of the food that they do is half that what they used to do. So in fact, even if it's half, it's still got some leftovers for tomorrow. So this is really affecting their businesses as well, even though it's a food business, which they say it should be the one that picking up among all businesses, but it still get affected.